Namu Nabi, did you also celebrate Pakistan's victory?
Everybody is celebrating. What is wrong in that? People of Jammu and Kashmir have been celebrating this victory from 1947. And you must remember that in 1983 when West Indies and India played cricket match here, people of the valley supported West Indies. And Lloyd made the statement that I was feeling as if I was playing in the West Indies. So it is not, there is nothing new. But the way Kashmiris celebrated yesterday, it was more or less, and it gave a clear signal that despite your suppressing measure from last 70 years, you have not broken
one minute. First of all, if you think this is provocative, it is not. It is with the greatest of respect. It is with the greatest of respect.
You told us.
It is with the greatest of respect. With the greatest of respect, it is the kind of argument. The kind of argument you make. The kind of argument you make.
You told us they will be indulging in fixing.
It's a harebrained argument.
You tell me. You told us.
It's a stupid and harebrained argument.
Trust you. I have faith on you. You won't lie.
So you celebrate this. You know why they celebrate this?
You won't lie.
Because,
I know it.
Because
you,
I'll tell you, GD Bakshi.
They will be indulging in match fixing.
GD Bakshi. You know what he's celebrating? Kashmiris like you people are celebrating the fact, right, that the Pakistanis took their guns and mutilated the faces of your fellow Kashmiris. You shameless man.
They have given you answer.
You shameless man.
That you cannot.
Inamun Nabi.
You cannot resolve their.
You
will.
Shameless man.
You
Inamun
cannot
Nabi.
Break them.
Okay, you know. You. 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 You should. Have, you should.
By blinding
have,
you, them.
Yesterday.
Them, killing
yesterday.
Them, detaining
no.
Them.
It's not a question of who wins
have,
and who loses.
Lost match.
It's not a question of who wins and who loses. But certain element in Kashmir which took to the streets and ignited fireworks to celebrate
Kashmir.
The win of a country that kills your troops.
See the beauty. See the beauty.
You celebrate the win of a country that kills your troops. How much money have you taken from the Pakistanis? You sold out Pakistani agent. Inamun Nabi. Kitna paisa khaya hai Pakistaniyon se aapne? Kitna khaya?
Ye paisa wali baat hai.
That's what makes you nervous. I am told you are also being investigated. Inamun Nabi. GD Bakshi. GD Bakshi is on the debate. GD Bakshi is on the debate. You and your damn ringleader, Mirwais Umar Farooq, are a shame on Indian soil. Because it is you who provide fodder to the killers of Kashmiris. You are the Mir Jafar. You are the traitor within. You are the traitor within. You are a traitor in arm. You have neither loyalty here nor there. You should be picked up and thrown out and you should stay in Pakistan. You go to Pakistan. I am taking a vote tonight, viewers. And the hashtag is Park Agent Meanwhile. I believe that people of Inamun Nabi should now be picked up and thrown into Pakistan. Let them enjoy Pakistani air, Pakistani food, Pakistani clothes, Pakistani economy, Pakistani democracy, and Pakistani terrorists. Let them face that. Let people like Inamun Nabi face that. That'll straighten them up. GD Bakshi is responding to you. GD Bakshi is on the debate tonight. The hashtag is Park Agent Meanwhile. GD Bakshi. GD Bakshi.
I would like to state a home truth today. Arnab, with your permission. With your permission, I would like to state a home truth today. People like the Mirwais from the 1980s have done their worst to communalize, radicalize, Wahhabize the valley, destroy its Sufi, syncretic, tolerant
what
culture, and turn it into one vast ghetto where they will shout these communal slogans for Pakistan, where they will wave the flag of Pakistan and eat the salt of India.
Don't bring my religion in it. Who the hell you are?
और उसी थाली में छेद करते हैं ये हमारी हमारे यहाँ से इनको जाता है पैसा और ये वहाँ पे मरे हुए लोग देश गद्दारी करते हैं अरनब
मरे हुए लोग
पहले होते थे हमारे यहाँ पे जयचंद और पहले होते थे मीर जाफर ये आज का मीर जाफर है हमारे सामने बैठा हुआ हमारा नमक खाता है और नमक हलाली कहीं और की करता